What's up, guys? We're back. We are going in this cauldron, and we are going to do the thing. Or not. Look at that. We are a threat.
More machines.
There's Make a ready. Thunderjaw. Oh, I need this. Oh, he is not happy. Whoa! What? He is not happy. Holy shit, take the medicine. Ouch. Oh, stop. Only charging me, please. Oh, shit. Get his goddamn tail off. It's not working. Whoa, what? What? I thought I killed that thing. I thought I took all the parts off. Well, that sucks. Okay, let's try this again. Gonna kill the Thunderjaw. Let's be more prepared. Let's make as many as possible. Be ready. Ready to go. Here we go. Override, lockout. Turn around, please.
More machines. Make ready.
Shit. Again with the, okay. I don't know what part exactly shoots that thing up to do that, but wow. That is painful. Alright, make more. Alrighty. Actually, I don't think I need to preload more of those, because I don't think it'll do anything. You know what, let's add another one just to see. I won't do three, because I think three is overkill.
Security threat detected. Mobilizing autonomous defenses.
More machines. Make ready.
Fucking stuck, bro. Man, he is only charging me. And I do not have a lot of room to run. No. Oh, idiot! You stood right in my line of fire. Kill that thing. I don't know what fucking part that is. There is nowhere to run because it just chases me. All right. I got this. And I wasted one because I'm dumb and I pressed the wrong button.
Machines, make ready.
It still has those things. I shot it twice in the goddamn face already. I need that. Stop stomping on me. Oh, the fucking tail. Fuck. Give me. No. I'm dumb. I thought I could pick up the gun that I knocked off, but apparently that's not it. I can't get out of here. Again with the fucking things. Come on, man. Side panel off right there. Jesus. Desperately need that tail to come off. Wrong thing. Oh no! Gonna let them fight. How many fucking lasers does it have? Stuff. Some more of that while I can. Definitely more of these. That's my bread and butter. There we go. Opening up the cauldron door. And now we have more stuff to do.
Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has...
Yeah, he's...
taken over.
He's done some stuff, man. He renovated.
It's like an infection. Attacking all this machinery.
Everything has changed. It's twisted.
Oh, shit. Got a trophy for something.
The path I took to get to the spirits.
I'm assuming that was... I don't know what that was.
Lost to us.
Find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. And finish this.
Finishing! Okay. So wait, it said side quest. That better... Okay, so I think, yeah, it's always going to be a side quest, because I gotta be level 50 to do that? What? I think I can still pull it off. I think I'm close enough. Gotta scope. Let's see what we can buy. Strong strike. That might be worthwhile, I think. Everything else I either have or don't want, I might be alright. I think that might be worthwhile, because I don't do combat override, mounts. That might be the only other thing, hoarder, but yeah, let's go with the strike for now. Just to buff up our or whatever. Let's So how do we get over there? It's over level 47, actually. Oh, I think I just, yeah. I used the skill before I got it. Fantastic weapon code. How do we get over there? Good, drop down here.
Right, down we go.
Cauldron Epsilon. I don't think I want to do that, do I? Maybe. There, but I ain't got time for all that. Alright, we're back in Matrix Land. Here we go. Probably looks familiar.
I'm with you, brother. Get past that vent. Stay here until I find a way for all of us to cross.
Understood.
Oh, you fucker.
Looks like I need to get across to extend the bridge.
Across where? I don't see any footholds. But gonna make me jump that shit? No. You can't. There's no way. I really have to jump it? I assume this is to get back up after you fail. Yep, just like that. Alright, what do I do? What does it mean? What does it mean? Box. Pick the box. Over. What the hell did that do? Shard, biatch. Get up here. Use this. Get back on here. Now it should be.
Come on over, it's safe.
There we go. Alright, well.
This place looks more like the mountain used to be before the daemon ruined it.
What's this? Let's find out.
Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, my systems have been compromised by a malware daemon of unknown origin. Traceroutes have confirmed this entity's designation as Hephaestus. It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build hostile facilities. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to their
spirit speaks to us.
Hephaestus. But it was part of Cynodon, part of Gaia.
This name is familiar to you?
Yes, but I don't know if it's different here. Perhaps the spirit will tell us.
Stop talking so I can read this fucking thing.
You'll be right. Let's get moving.
I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to hold this thing. Whatever. I thought about shutting it down. But he didn't, obviously. Oh, those are the bears. The bears. Item from up here? Would that be easier? There's so much shit, man. I think at least if I attack them, I'll have help. I thought I could make that.
Okay.
I was wrong.
No more sneaking.
Yes, more sneaking. Need more sneaking. How do I open this thing? I don't. Wow, that hurts. I was pressing the thing to use the thing, and it was saying no. Huh. Usually I just forget, but I was definitely doing it. What do you know? So I have to get them across without them being seen too? That seems highly unlikely.
Machines being made. As the spirit said.
Frost glass.
I'll try to find a way through.
Oh no. Jump down, please. I can't go up?
Oh, I found this.
What? Are you kidding me right now? Fuck. So I made the jump there, but I can't make it back? What is that all about? What is that all about? Game, please explain. I love how the fucking thing was up there too, and like I was just chilling, and then all of a sudden it jumps away and then jumps back. Guess I gotta be quicker than that.
I'll try to find a way through.
God damn it. Yeah, I ain't finding shit. This is the second time, third time I failed, whatever. Ow. Fucked up over here. Okay, so how about I just target those from afar first? Because those are obviously the most dangerous. Take off all their weapons. And then hopefully my two compatriots can finish the job up close. Because that sucked. It's like I feel like even if I could get across, open all the bridges, everything, whatever, they would still end up doing whatever they do.
Try to find a way through.
gear across that gap.
Let's see what this does. Probably kill me. By themselves. No need to interfere. Push me off?
What?
Oh, that's fucked up. Oh, that's fucked up. His big ass pushed me right off the cliff. And it had already opened the gate thing for me, too. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Obviously, everything I'm doing is not working. I feel like that was the closest so far. So just run. Go unlock the low bridge, and then let them kill everything. And don't open the thing on the left. That was done.
I'll try to find a way through.
Might not be a butt. Whoa, okay. So it definitely alerts things. Are you kidding me? This bitch can climb crazy ass mountains, but when I jump where there's a rotating handhold, she just completely spaces out and jumps to her death. Ugh. That's so frustrating.
Try to find a way through.
Mm-hmm. Come on. Can't go up right there. Yeah, go fight them and leave me the hell alone. Get your asses across, please. Made it on sheer luck.
To any human responder, the reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us.
It's... been looking for a way to defeat the daemon. And I may have found one.
Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Now all we gotta do is do whatever it
machine parts
wants.
Dumped here to be melted down. Efficient.
We need to get across that gap.
Yeah, no shit, but I'm so sick of helping you. This is a... I'm on a tall neck. Aw, man.
Gotcha.
going here.
Oh, damn it, there's a thing.
Huh. These things go sideways, too.
Probably needed to go up, didn't I? Over, please. I guess I didn't really need to.
That should cut off the vent up there.
It should, but we'll never know. It's a... is it really a giant puzzle? Oh, no, no, no. Up. What the fuck is walking? Me. Oh, that's funny, actually. No! Oh, wow. Okay. See if I actually have the room. Do I continue to go up? I feel like I was I was on that already, wasn't I? Alright. Knock me off. Yeah, dropped off way earlier. Saved myself some walking, but... yeah, they just got to chill the whole time.
The others will have a lot easier time to get water.
Yes. Agreed. A puzzle. Okay. Clockwise is this button.
Possible security threat detected. Analyzing scrutiny matrix. Security threat confirmed. Recapture protocol initiated.
It worked.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant. Your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers. Thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber. I will try to read the strength.
I noticed that when I was doing the puzzle, there was still some of the red circles.
All we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
And what will happen to the spirit if we do? I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there. Hephaestus. The Daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
Today is a good day to die!
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself. But I already know the answer. Then lead us into battle.
So we are going into battle, guys. We're gonna fight Hephaestus. And we're gonna do it. See you guys next time.